Slotty wants to say something.
Happy birthday, Cujo!
Cujo, if you didn't know, is Iberlistic's pet Saint Bernard. And how old?
3!
Good girl. Good girlie. Welcome to the video, guys. Oh, so today, I'm just going to be on the Xbox. Probably Minecraft, I expect. It's going to be really hard to do. Might have to do this one-handed. Never done. Oh, sorry. Raining outside. I took Lottie for a 10-minute walk. You would have seen some of that, but the footage got deleted for it.
Wouldn't they?
I don't know how I'm going to record this. Oh, thanks for that, Lottie.
Hello.
This is kind of going to have a one-hand kind of challenge because I didn't know how I was going to record this. Oh, you can see my reflection. You could. Hello. Here we are. So, right in front of me is my automated cooked chicken. And yes, I'm living in an outpost. So, in here we have the adult chickens in the back, and then the larva in this dispenser, the eggs in this dispenser, the eggs dispense. And hopefully you get chicks when the chicks grow and an egg comes through, larva will burn the chicken and not the chicks, and then through the hopper into this chest to get a cooked chicken and feathers, my skin is is this. It's from the Deep Sea mashup pack. I like this one. Oh, there we go, you just saw it work. So I'm going to take you around. You'll see that bit in a sec. That's going to be annoying. I have to ignore me, I'm doing this one hand. Excuse me, I just keep through the door. And. Oh, wrong one. I see I got my little setup here. A little brewing stuff. And then over here, I just got some storage, which will probably never be used. I got miscellaneous. I got wood stuff, stone stuff, guest stuff, tools, resources, enchanting stuff, and miscellaneous. We just go up the stairs, and here's just a small bed. And then here is my little enchanting setup. Not much to it, I know. Oh, Jesus. There we go, and this is the top. There's nothing here. I'm so incompetent at doing this. It's unbelievable. Right, that one. There, got that one. So I guess this is a kind of a one-hand challenge as well. Oh, there's another chicken. Hello. Oh, this one. There. So yeah, that's that. I'm gonna do this without flying well. There we go, sword again. There, here's my horse. And my two doggies. The horse is not named. Do 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 do. Get in, turn around, and close. Oh my lord, you haven't seen that, sorry. Yeah, this is my horse. And over here is my dog kennel. I'm actually kind of proud of it. So here on each side we have Lottie, and on this side we have Pippin, my old doggy, who sadly passed away a couple of years ago. And that's all for this world. Let me just stand over here. And then we'll go onto my other world, which is called MM2 map. MM2 stands for Murder Mystery 2, and I got the influence to make this from Phoenix and the Murder Mystery crew, I should add. Sorry if you can hear my dad in the background and my uncle. I've not finished it, but I haven't had the motivation to do it. There are going to be leaf mazes to fill in the green gaps. I tried to do two different star sizes of aviary from Jurassic World, but clearly it hasn't worked. I'm a terrible builder. Let's see how I can do this. It's one-handed, remember? So this is in... Oh, that's so annoying. Okay. You spawn in here, then you turn around. Oh, there's a sign. Oh yeah, this is a little Easter egg. I hope Phoenix sees this, or his girlfriend does. This is Phoenix, wanted for leaving family for 3 months. Reward, nothing, because he deserved it. Much love. It does say that, but it's really hard to see it. Show it on here. Easter egg from the family. Umi. And back here is colours of the pride flag. Got red through purple. Sorry, can't see it. There we go. Over here, a little monument with the rules. And trans flag in banners, which I really like doing. So I'm gonna go over the rules. So, one, everyone must read and come up. So you guys can see that. Everyone must read the M2 book before playing. Please respect the terrible buildings. No cheating. How do you in Murder Mystery 2? Spectators can't get in the way of those playing. Keep daylight cycle off. And then no small skins. Break any brick blocks and replace them. Have fun. If you rage, then you owe me a tweet and a map review. Murderers can kill each other, normal Murder Mystery 2. And then, map created by me and my YouTube channel, which I'm not going to bother changing because I don't have Xbox Live, so I can't get the map downloaded. So over here, my weapons. And the randomizer. I'm going to show you the book. Some of you have seen it on Twitter. I'm going to quickly close my door just in case someone comes up here and thinks I'm an absolute lunatic. I need to find it. Innocent, innocent. You are M2. Murder one. I think it could be this book. So good one. Nope. So hard to do one hand. Yes. Dear Murder Mystery Player, here is proof for you. My detective skills go underway in the game. Underway is the game. Reap death or puns. Don't get caught. Everyone could be it. Run or fight. Every thought counts. Really suspenseful. Take any opportunity. Win the game. Not to lose. If you noticed, it says murder two vertically. Your mission is unlocked. Get me an image. Please see the next page for me. You clearly say capital letters there. Oh. I forgot how to turn a page in. How do you turn a page? Oh, there we go. And then please follow and watch these guys on Twitter and YouTube. That book. This is all one-handed, I have to remind you guys. This is where I'm going. So in this one, we have Minecraft Parrot. This one. We have a tree trunk. This one is, oh, it's, I don't know what that is, I forgot, and then sorry about that. And over here we have a chicken. Here we go. Really bad, I know. Yeah, but I might just leave that smaller chicken in there and call it Joffrey for the Phoenix. And those who will get that Easter egg, and those who will know that name, will know that name. There is my Xbox name. So, I'll see you guys in the next one.